Hello everyone, this is Dr. Anam Zaheer. So I'm here with my another book review, which is Selective Pointer through Allen Key Note, with a note on season, habit, do's and don'ts in the case. So before we start, if you have not yet subscribed our YouTube channel, do not forget to hit the bell icon and follow us for more informative homeopathy on Instagram, homeopathy.heals. So let's get started. So this is a very small book, and it is written by Dr. Shyam Kumar Vaishnav, who is a PG scholar at Dr. A.R. Government Medical College, Andhra Pradesh. And in such a short time, his zeal, his passion is clearly seen in this piece of work. The foreword of this book is written by so many teachers and authors like Dr. L.M. Khan sir, Dr. Satya Kumar, Dr. R. Rao, and they have quoted is one of the very lively piece of work by their PG scholar. Now, I'll tell you about the book. This book contains 92 pages and author has dedicated it to his family. It's very innovative and path-breaking creation in the field of homeopathic materia medica. Now, the basis of the book. Among us, being a homeopath or a student, a medicos, who does not love Allen Key Note? Yes, the basis of this book is Allen Key Note by Dr. H.C. Allen. And the author has tried to segregate it further. When I talk about the contents, the book is divided into two sections and 11 subsections, which includes the phases of life, addiction, season, and so many other do's and don'ts as well. I'll give you an example. If I take a word woman, so the symptoms of Allen Key Note with the word woman and their indicated remedy is given. And 49 such symptoms are given. I'll get you there. For example, if I take a symptom that eruptions on a face of a young woman, especially during scanty menses, the remedy is sanguinaria, and reference is, yes, Allen Key Note. If I take another example, old people, especially women of a relaxed phlegmatic habit, extreme prostration with perspiration, elosocotrina. For nervous, sensitive, plethoric women during menopause, amylum nitrosam. Okay, so this time the author has taken up a word, search all across the Allen's Key Note, and indicated remedy is given. Another example is drunkard, smoking or alcoholic. So diarrhea of drunkards, Epismel is given. Unquenchable longing for alcohol, Asarum is given. Aggravation from tobacco smoke, Cicuta is given. So there are so many remedies come to our mind when we listen to the symptom. But why I called this book as path breaking? Because you don't even think that it is written in the source book. An indicator is given in the source book regarding this remedy. Now I'll tell you about my most favorite section, and which is do's and don'ts, which include clinical tip, which remedy is indicated when the previous one failed. Example, like author has written with the reference of Allen Key Note that Nux and Chamomilla should not be used before and after Zincomet. And like Terebinth Oleum is recommended as a prophylaxis in malarian and African fevers. And Natromur should not be given in fever paroxysms. There is also a unique section called Thumb Rule, which gives the different perspective of learning, which makes homeopath to ponder over the depth of the Allen Key Note. There are 150 symptoms are given along with indicated remedy. So I must say it's a word index of Allen Key Note, but it cannot take place of the original source book, definitely, because it is more or less like a repertory without philosophy. But this small piece of work is equitable compilation and could be used as a reference, bedside reference by clinician, and it is coming up to be very helpful for BHMS first year and second year students for bringing their interest in homeopathic materia medica and helping them in the Viva too. So I hope you will be ordering this. If you order this, do tag us homeopathy.heals on the Instagram story. Till then, stay fit, stay healthy, homeopathy heals.